Sir. Once upon a time, not long ago, the kid named Ejo was born from the home. Cared with love and peace in his growth, but couldn't handle better to get him off the dirt. I can't blame nobody cause he chokes my own road. 16 eyes for me now, but I'm still at a 2. Wandering around at the moonshine, not knowing if I'm ever gonna get behind. Man, fuck it, I'ma get to us. Even though all I have in my pocket ain't a shit for worth, I do it on my chest cause man, fuck the world. Nobody got no dead or not, I got the dog. I'm in the curl, swerving like a motherfucker with the herbs. Yeah, I'm the light skinned kid that you never heard. Try to put on all my spoken words, y'all. To the base, I spend it how I shit. Shout out to the Mudo, you got the 9G. We're living in a state where telepathy gon' speak. Now everybody's sitting behind their own cast, and denying the fact that we all been living in the same sphere and share sphere about the death, cause the life is a tedious. It's twice hotel, vaccine a dog, overdrive, yes man. Act like we're living by the plans that we made. I've learned living's more complicated than any systematic through the synthetic observation. My optimistic view of life is still without another grocery when I reminisce a juvenile. Although we're living like it's looped around, if I can change any better, then where do I go? If I can feel any better, then where do I flow? That's the never ending question when I think of a home. I feel close when I look back, but far when we talk dead. Dude, this shit got so gay, cause shit I gotcha, gotcha. I have my home calling. I get it down with the, yeah. One time for your mind.